Can GCN Daisy Cruiser be completed backwards? Let's find out. This ramp is the only barrier, but you can jump onto it without needing to use any mushrooms. So yes, GCN Daisy Cruiser is possible backwards, with and without mushrooms.
If you want to see which tracks are possible backwards, be sure to subscribe.